题目，title，名字，名，教室，classroom，日期，date。So you're gonna answer each questions and pin in or character, unless it's a name. So if asking a name, you can just write it in English. Okay, that will be pinning. First one, 男孩叫什么名字? 男孩 means boy. 叫什么名字? Call what name? What is the boy's name? 男孩会说什么语言? 说 means to speak or talk or say, right? 会 means can. So can say 什么? What? 语言? 语言 means language. 男孩会说什么语言? Boy can speak what language? Number three. 男孩在哪里? 哪里 means where. 在 is in or at. So where is the boy? 男孩要去哪里? 哪里 where? 去 means to go. 要 is to want. So 男孩, boy wants to go where? Where does the boy wants to go? 男孩为什么去? 男孩为什么? 为什么 means why? 去 means to go. So why is the boy wants to go? 女孩 叫什么名字? 女孩 means girl. This question is the same. Actually, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 is the same as 1 to 5, except instead of 男孩, it's 女孩. So 女孩叫什么名字? What is the girl's name? 女孩会说什么语言? What do you think that means? 语言 means language. 会说 can speak. What language? The girl can speak what language? 女孩在哪里? Where is the girl? 哪里? Where? 女孩要去哪里? 要 means to want. 去 to go. So girl wants to go 哪里? Where? 女孩为什么去? Why is the girl wants to go? 这是谁的故事? 这是谁的? 故事, story, 谁的, whose? This is 这是, this is whose story?